So today we're looking at a SolarTerrace 2 ground mount system by Clenergy. The SolarTerrace 2, or ST2 for short, is made up of a few different parts. And today I want to run some of these parts with you so you can better understand how the whole system comes together. All right, so the first part we got is the C-post. So the C-post is a galvanized steel C-channel that is either post-rammed or concreted into the ground. The C-post comes in a standard length of 2.8 meters, and the depth of the post and the type of concrete that we use is site dependent. So the higher the wind loads or the poorer the soil conditions, we might have to go deeper or we reduce the tilt angle to reduce the wind loads. The specs of the concrete and how deep you have to go can be found on our install guide, and a link for that will be in the bottom of the video. All right, so the next part that we're gonna look at are the support girders. So this is this part here. The support girder comes in two main variations. One is the single support, which is what we have here, and that is a single brace and a 2.8 meters long support. The second variation is a double brace support, which comes in 3.2 meters long with a double bracing. So the type of support that we select depends on the type of panels we use, mainly the length of the panel and also the tilt angle that we're trying to achieve. And again, the specs for the tilt and the support can be found on our install guide. The next part that I'm going to talk about is the T110 rails. So the rails, these rails are a little bit different to your standard solar roof mounting rails. To start with, they're a lot stronger, being 110 mm tall. They come in two standard lengths of 4.2 and 5.2 meters, and they can be spliced to achieve a total length of 40 meters. So when would you consider the SolarTerrace 2 for your ground mount project? The SolarTerrace 2 is ideal for projects as small as 5 kilowatts all the way up to 5 megawatts, and this is due to its low frame cost and quick installation time. The SolarTerrace 2 is also a single post system, which means it can be installed on uneven grounds as well as on slopes. This is quite handy, especially for smaller projects where you want to save that cost on civil works. With the single support SolarTerrace 2, the angle is also adjustable. So this is achieved by moving the bracing to different bolt locations in the C-post, and the angles we can achieve are 30, 25, and 20 degrees. The SolarTerrace 2 is quite a robust system. Our standard engineering allows it to be installed all the way up to wind region D, cyclonic winds, and it supports panels up to 2.4 meters in length. Lastly, we also have a tutorial video on how to design and quote the system using our EasyQuote BOM tool, and a link for that will be in the description below. And as always, if you need any help with this product, please don't hesitate to contact the Clenergy support teams. Thank you. Thanks for sticking around. I hope you enjoyed the content. Do follow us on our socials, and we'll see you in the next one.